So I'm ready to go to Luxembourg after 10 years. Here that I guess it's for free, and I'm ready to discover again. They have those electrical buses. I guess it's okay because the city is not so big, so it's really worth it. Drinking water for free and even for animals. Oh, very nice. This toilet also is for free. That so many things are for free in this country, when no, you go to some other places that are not very worth it and you have to pay for everything. Even I don't know, you're in a club and you want to go to the toilet. Actually, it's the first time I see that they are really inside those bags. So not bad, eh? 570,000 euro for 42 meters square. Okay, 875. Not bad, to be honest. It's okay. Oh, so they have also car sharing here, a stop. So nice. So Chinese bank. Kind good. What happened? Something with this bus, maybe just got stuck. A nice car, man. Oh, no. right. No, it's left. No, it's right. Yeah, man. Now you are correct. To see if you have to pay to go there. Let's see. Yes, 1 euro. Not really the best conditions I saw something, but yeah. I can't believe that they were condoms and tampons for free in a free toilet. Wow.